Women's 400-meter individual medley B final, lane one, Ebony Keanu, Devin Bibalt, lane two, Simon Fraser, Maria Chekanovich. In lane three, Wisconsin Aquatics, Abby Solderholm. Lane four, UBC Dolphins, Rochelle Sally. In five, UBC Dolphins, Caitlin Kwan. Lane six, Island Swimming, Brittany Buna. Lane seven, Langley Olympians, Rochelle Kitchton. And lane eight, Liquid Lightning, Kira Smith. Lane seven leading the way is Rochelle Kitchton for the Langley Olympians, 226.96, followed by lane six, Brittany Bruna, and then lane one, Devon Bibolt from Ebony Keanu. Field coming together here on the breaststroke leg of this B final. Caitlin Kwan in lane five and Kira Smith in lane eight. Now lead the way with Smith just ahead there, followed by Kwan, and then lane seven in third is Rochelle Kinchton. Caitlin Kwan in lane five leads the way. And she'll touch first here in the B final of the women's 400 individual medley at 502.66. 504.40 in lane three, Abby Solderholm from Wisconsin Aquatics. And 504.59 in lane eight, Kira Smith from the Liquid Lightnings touching third. Results on the board are official. Time now for our A final in the women's 400-meter individual medley.